The 43rd edition of Kenya Secondary Schools Heads Association Annual Delegates Conference will kick off Monday in Mombasa, with security of students in schools being a key agenda in the conference. Cases of students being harassed, attacked, and even raped have been reported in various institutions, the most recent being Moi Girls Secondary School in Nairobi. Speaking in Mombasa ahead of the meeting, Association Chairperson Alfred Kahi cautioned against bracket condemnation of schools' leadership.
But we want to condemn that. And as we condemn, we want to ask for proper investigations so that we do not condemn all teachers, we do not condemn all heads of institutions, because one person out of the 8,000, of course, can dent the profession. But after investigation, he should be dealt with as an individual. This will provide a very good platform for the heads of Kenya to discuss and give their views on how they would want issues of security in our institutions handled. That is why the theme of this year is redirecting the education sector in Kenya.
The conference will also be looking into the funding of schools, especially now the government is planning to cover all secondary school students and a national hospital insurance fund. The 8,000 principals heading secondary schools will also vote on new leadership of the association. Other contentious topics expected to be discussed include the localization of teachers, which the government is implementing.
And we'll be ready to hear from the employer. We have seen unions say this was not part of the collective bargaining agreement.
Deputy President William Ruto is expected to officially open the conference on Tuesday. Kevin Washira, Channel News.